تجويد لسون ويز تيتشر شيماء باقر. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. إن شاء الله I will test your knowledge about the rules of نون ساكنة and تنوين. I will ask you three questions. Number one, true or false? Number two, choose the correct answer. Number three, choose, listen and choose the correct pronunciation. Let's start with number one, true or false. Please read the question and tell me true or false. Nun Sakina has no diacritic marks. True or false? Huh? Nun Sakina has no diacritic marks. I think yes, it's true. Yes, good. Nun Sakina and Tanwin are always pronounced with Ghunna for two haraka. Always, not always, sometimes. Nun Sakina and Tanwin, if it is hard, no Ghunna. Tqam, Iqfa, Iqlab, Ghunna. That means not always, sometimes. That's wrong. Tanwin is Nun with haraka. True or false? Noon with haraka? No, it's noon sakina. Wrong. Okay, let's go to the second question. Choose the correct answer. اختر الإجابة الصحيحة. Number one, the tanween falls. Now, which one is right? At the end of the word, in the middle, and at the end of the word? In the middle of the word. Now, which one? Tanween falls at the end of the word. Yes, very good. Noon sakina falls. Now, where? In the middle and at the end of the word. At the end of the word. In the middle of the word. Now, which one? Noon sakina. The first one. In the middle and at the end of the word. Okay. The noon sakina rules sakina are what? Between two words, within one word, either between two words or within one word, two words and one word. Yes, this one. Yes, good. Let's go to the third question. Listen and choose the correct pronunciation. استمع واختر النطق الصحيح. Number one, فلهم أجر غير ممنون. The first pronunciation is فلهم أجر غير ممنون. The second is فلهم أجر غير ممنون. Which one is right? The first one or the second one? Huh? Which one? Yes, the second one. This lesson, number one. وَمَنْ يَعْمَلْ مِثْقَالَ ذَرَّةٍ شَرًّا يَرَهُ. Number two. وَمَنْ يَعْمَلْ مِثْقَالَ ذَرَّةٍ شَرًّا يَرَهُ. Which one? Yes, the first one. Number one. يُسْقَى مِنْ عَيْنٍ آنِيَةٍ. Number two, يسقى من عين آنية. Which one? Yes, number one. Very good. You finished the test. Congratulations. Good, very good. Good, good, good. I am proud of you. Now, it's time to leave you. That's great to see you today. Please, if this video is useful for you, don't forget to make like, share, and subscribe. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.